Okay, this is my son's first deer neck roast that I'm getting ready to cook and put on the grill. Just want to let you know that I'm going to put this on the Blended Family Barbecue YouTube channel. Right now what I've got in there, you can't really see it, but there's a deer neck roast down in there with potatoes, onions, and then the Holy Trinity from Louisiana, onion, celery, and garlic. By the way, I had a family member once tell me that there was too much garlic. And I want you to know that the rest of the family gathered around her. We laid hands on her and prayed over her, and that demon come out. So she no longer believes that. And everything's good to go now. Anyway, we have my mixture of some beefy mushroom soup and some other ingredients, a little hot warm water for my liquid that I'm going to pour into here. Then I'm going to cover it in foil. I'm going to put it on the grill for about, probably about, at about 250, probably run it for about 4 hours, and we'll check it from there. And if it's not done yet, probably put it on about another 2 hours. So between 4 and 6 hours, however long it takes to for that meat to be done and starting to fall off the bones, and we'll come back. And again, we will see you after all this is done.